Now, welcome to Mcuba News, and in this video, let's together find out between Tanzania and Kenya, which is more powerful as per 2022. Now, Tanzania was colonized by Germany, while Kenya by British Empire. Tanzania was founded on 9th December 1961, Kenya 12th December 1963. Tanzania's flag has four colors, green, yellow, black, and blue. Kenya's four colors, black, white, red, and green. Globally, Tanzania is ranked at number 117, Kenya 112. Tanzania's code is +255, Kenya's +254. Both are in Africa, region East Africa. Both's official language is Swahili and English. Currency, Tanzania is Tanzanian shillings, Kenya Kenyan shillings. Tanzania has 129 tribes, Kenya 42. Tanzania's total area is 945,087. Kenya's is 582,646 kilometers squared. Tanzania is ranked by area number 31, Kenya 48. Now, population, Tanzania has 59.73 million, Kenya has 53.77 million. Tanzania is ranked at number 24, Kenya 27. Tanzania's capital city is in Dodoma, Kenya's in Nairobi. Leadership is democratic in both. Governance, Tanzania is ranked at number 94, Kenya 92. Both are headed by president. First president of Tanzania was Julius Nyerere. Kenya's was Mzee Jomo Kenyatta. So far, the acting president in Tanzania is the sixth. The acting for Kenya is the fifth. Tanzania's president is Samia Suluhu Hassan. Kenya's is William Samoei Ruto. Tanzania's president is 62 years. Kenya's is 55. President's salary for Tanzania is $42,000. Kenya's is $151,200 per year. Presidential term for both is 5 years. Next election for Tanzania is 2025. For Kenya is 2027. Armed forces for Tanzania is Tanzania People's Defense Force. For Kenya is Kenya Defense Force. Total military personnel, Tanzania is 107,000. Kenya is 29,000. Defense Force budget for Tanzania is 1.157 billion. For Kenya is 1.113 billion US dollars. Both Tanzania and Kenya has no nuclear bomb. Personal freedom, Tanzania is ranked at number 112, Kenya 95. Peace rank, Tanzania at 86, Kenya at 120. Global peace index, Tanzania has 2.001, Kenya 2.303. Safety and security, Tanzania is ranked at number 109, Kenya at 145. Tanzania is famous for tourism, Kenya is famous for tourism and athletics. Internationally, both are accessed by air and water. Tanzania has 29 airports, Kenya has 38. Tanzania also has 20 seaports, Kenya has 15. In terms of river, Tanzania's longest river is Ruvuma, Kenya's is Tana River. Highest point, Tanzania is Mount Kilimanjaro, the second highest mountain in the world. Kenya's is Mount Kenya. Lowest point is Indian Ocean for both. Average temperature for both is 20 to 28 degrees Celsius. They are bordering. Large export for Tanzania is gold, coffee, cashew nuts, and cotton. For Kenya is tea, coffee, vegetable, cut flowers. Labor force, Tanzania has 29.04 million, Kenya 24.97 million. Social capital rank, Tanzania is ranked at number 64, Kenya 79. Gross domestic production, Tanzania 62.41 US dollars, Kenya 98.84 billion US dollars. In terms of least corrupt, Tanzania is ranked at number 87, Kenya at 128. In terms of poverty rate, Tanzania has 25.7%, Kenya 32.5%. Staple food for both is ugali, that is maize meal. Education system for Tanzania is 27423. For Kenya is 844, but they are transforming to competence-based curriculum, which will be 2663. Education ranking for Tanzania is number 134, Kenya 109. Health ranking, Tanzania 124, Kenya 115. Football team for Tanzania is Taifa Stars, for Kenya is Harambee Stars. Living condition, Tanzania is ranked at number 132, Kenya 131. Immigrants, Tanzania has 426,000, Kenya has 1.05 million. Immigrants, Tanzania has 324.8k. Kenya has 535k. Diaspora, Tanzania has 3.7 million, Kenya has 3 million. Investment, environment rank, Tanzania is at 116, Kenya at number 75. Main transportation for Tanzania is minibus, for Kenya is by buses. Economic quality rank, Tanzania 92, Kenya 97. Infrastructure and market access rank, Tanzania 124, Kenya 101. Enterprise condition rank, Tanzania 106, Kenya 64. Natural environment rank, Tanzania is at number 66, Kenya 133. So generally in global rank, Kenya is leading at number 112, then Tanzania at 117. Remember to like and to subscribe. Thank you.